stories about people who were born to live only on a 90-day cycle. And because they live such a short while, everything sort of speeded up for them, you know. Now through their eyes, they could see about 1,000 times more in depth than we do now. They could feel things that we feel magnified by 3,000 times. They could actually stand anywhere and see the sun moving through the sky, the stars moving in their formation. Buildings decaying, trees sprouting, little children growing. Now the 90-day cycle people had quick and flashing eyes, darting from here and there. They could see the wind that stirred through the sky. They appeared to be everywhere. They were human creatures like you and me, but the clothes they wore up on their back were made to make them feel free. Everybody walking fast, nobody walking slow. They still found time when they passed to say a quick hello. They had no time to practice games. Everybody was really real. Finding all big and small, I'm working in the field. Nobody's trying to be boss. Nobody got time to play the call.
Cycle people.